appreciate how many, if any, can be in Raleigh on August 27th from 11 to 1. I want John Stein and Bud Cooper to know that there are those out there that know about the injustice. We people who believe in a superior force or a superior being, if you believe that there's something greater than man, it don't matter how big and how strong your oppressor is. As long as the foundation that you strive for built on God's intention, then no one can stand to defeat you. I ask you, those of you who can spare an hour, 2 hours of your time, please, go to Raleigh, join those that's there to let God stand and what we can know that we know about the injustice that's been done to Ronnie Long. Thank you.